morning to you all, my dear students. I hope you are all completed your term one session successfully, isn't it? Okay, good. Now we can enter term two session. Okay, welcome back to Maths class. Today we are going to study about sets. Okay,
now we can continue chapter 6 set. Already we have learned that same chapter types of sets, isn't it? Can you say what are the types? Yes, first one is finite set, then infinite set, then singleton set, equal set, equivalent set, etc., isn't it? Now we can learn subset. Okay, subset. Can you say what is subset? Given two sets, that is A and B. Okay, that is A and B. Given two sets, that is A and B. If each elements of A is also an element of B, A is called the subset of B and is denoted as A subset of B. What's this symbol? Subset. Okay, this is subset. How can you read? Subset, otherwise contained in, otherwise equal to. Okay, how can you read? A is the subset of B, otherwise A is contained in E, otherwise A is equal to B. Okay, how can you read? A is the subset of B, this is subset, otherwise contained in, C-O-N-T-A-I-N-E-D, contained in, otherwise equal to. Okay, so we can read here, A is the subset of B. Okay, now for example, here set B is equal to one set. You can take one set, that set name is B, set of all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, then one more set, that is A. A is equal to set of all 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, now listen here, what is subset? If each element of A is also an element B, each elements of A, what are the elements? 2, 4, 6, 8. This each elements of A is also an elements of B. This A, how many, what are the elements? 2, isn't it? 2, then 4, 4, then 6, 6, 8, 8. These elements, isn't it? Each elements of A is also an elements of B, isn't it? So we can say this A is the subset of B. Okay, so we can say A is the subset of B. Okay, what is subset? Are you clear? Then one more example. One set M is equal to set of all A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, these are the elements of set M. Okay, then A is equal to some elements B, E, F and G. Okay, now listen here. Each elements of L, what are the elements? B, E, F, G. Each elements of L is an elements of M, isn't it? Each elements of L is also an elements of M. Listen here. B, E, F, G. Here B, E, F, G. Each elements of set L is also an elements of M. So we can say L is the subset of contained in M. Okay, L is the subset of M. Otherwise, L is contained in M. Otherwise, L is equal to M. Clear? This is the subset. Clear about this subset? Okay. Next one, superset. Okay. First one is subset. This is superset. Given two sets A and B, if A is a subset of B, then B is called the superset of A. Okay. Now listen here. Set B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Isn't it? Now set A is equal to 2, 4, 6, and 8. Now we can say each elements of A is also an elements of B. So we can say A is the subset of B. Isn't it? A is the subset of B. Okay. Now listen here. Given two sets A and B, if A is a subset of B, then this B is called the superset of A. Okay. This A is a subset of B, but B is the superset of A. That's all. B is the superset of A. Is denoted as, and is denoted as B. This is super. B is the superset of A. B is a superset of A. Otherwise, B is equal to A. We are confusing this subset also. We can read equal. This superset also we can read equal to. Isn't it? So we can read now here. This is subset. We can use now. This is A is the subset of B. This is B is the superset of A. Okay. This is A is contained in one more name. Here also we have one more name. That is B contains. Here contained in. Here contains. C-O-N-T-A-I-N-S. Okay. B contains A. Otherwise B is a superset of A. Okay. Now listen here. B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A is equal to 4, 6, 8. Each elements of A is also an elements of B. So we can say this set B is called superset. Okay. So we can say B is the superset of A. Otherwise B contains A. Okay. B contains A. Otherwise B is equal to A. Now clear about superset. Okay. Now subset of a set. Okay. Subset of a set. Now example. Exercise 6.3. One question. Write all the possible subsets of the following set. Okay. Write all the possible subset. Now listen here. C is equal to x such that x equal to a square minus 1, a less than 6, a belongs to n. Isn't it? Now we can write in listing method. Isn't it? Now here, isn't it? 5, 24, 0. Isn't it? Okay. Now 8, 15, 24 already we are right. Then 8, 15, 24. Then 8, 24, 0. Isn't it? 8, 24, 0. 8, 24, 0. Okay. Then 8, 24, 0. Then 8, 24, 5 also, isn't it? 8, 24, 5 is there? No. 8, 24, 5. 8, 24, 5. Okay. Then next one, 15, 24, 0. Isn't it? 15, 24, 0. Then 15, 0, 5. Then 15, 0, 5. Then 15, 5, 8, 4. Isn't it? Okay. Then we can use 24. 24, 0, 5. 24, 0, 5. Already we have written, isn't it? 24, 0, 5. Okay. That is known. Then 24, 0, 5, 24, 0, 8. Yes, done. Now next we can write using four digit number four. Four we are using four elements. Okay. Now here 0, 5, 8, 15. 0, 5, 8, 15. Then 5, 0, 8, 15, 24. 0, 8, 15, 24. Okay. 0, 8, 15, 24. Then 0, 15, 24, 5. Okay. 0, 15, 24, 5. 0, 15, 24, then 5. Okay. Then next 5, 8, 15, 24. 5, 8, 15, 24. 5, 15, 24, 0. 5, 15, 24, 0. Then 5, 24, 0, 5. 5, 24, 0, 5. 0, 15, isn't it? 5, 24, 0, 8. 5, 24, 0, 8 is there? No. 5, 24, 0, 8. Okay. Now next one. 8, 15, 24, 0. Isn't it? 8, 15, 24, 0. 8, 15. There already have. Isn't it? 8, 15, 24, 0. Okay. Then any other possible way? Yeah. Okay. Now x equal to a square minus 1. Now here a equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Less than 6 means before 5, 6, isn't it? Now a belongs to n, natural numbers. Okay. Now here a is equal to a square minus 1. We can apply here 1. 1 square minus 1 is equal to 0. Then x equal to, we can apply 2. 2 square minus 1 equal to 2 twos are 4 minus 1 equal to 3. Then x equal to 3 square minus 1. 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. Then x equal to 4. Next value 4. 4 square minus 1. 16 minus 1 is equal to 15. Then x equal to 5. 5 square minus 1 equal to 25 minus 1 equal to 24. Okay. Now what are the elements of set C? C is equal to 0, 3, 8, 15, 24. Total 5 elements. Isn't it? Now we can write the subsets. Okay. From set C. Listen here. If a set has n elements, n elements means it can have 2 power n possible subsets. How many subsets? N elements means 2 power n possible subset. Now here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 elements. So n means n is equal to 5 means 2 power 5. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 equal to 32 elements. How many subsets? 32 subsets. Okay, not elements. 32 subsets. How many subsets possible? 32 subsets. Now we can write the 32 subsets. Now listen here. First we can write the empty set. Okay. Empty set. Then next set is, we can write this same set. That is 0, 3, 8, 15, 24. Then we can write 0, this is one set, then 3, then 8, then 15, then 24. Now we can use two elements, okay? 0, 3, 0, 8, 0, 15. Then 0, 24, 0, 24, isn't it? Okay. Now we can write 3. We can use 3, 3 and 8. Okay. 3, 8, then 324. Okay, now 24 and 0 already we are there. Okay, now we can use 8, 15, 8, 24, then 8, 8, 15 and 8, 24, isn't it? 8, 15, 8, 24. Okay, now here how many two elements here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, isn't it? Then one more elements, that is 24, 3, 24, 8. Then 24, 15 is not there, isn't it? 24, 15. Yes. Then 24, 15. Okay. Now, next we can use three elements. 0, 3, 8. 0, 3, 8. Then 0, 3, 8, 0, 8, 15. 8, 15. Then 0, 3, 15. 0, 3, 8. After 0, 3, 15, isn't it? Sorry. 0, 3, 15. Then 0, 3, 24. 0, 3, 24. Okay. Then next 3, 8, 15. 3, 8, 15. 3, 8, 24. 3, 8, 24. Then 3, 24, 0 already have. Okay. Then 8, 15, 24. 8, 15, 24. 8, 15, 24. Then 8, 24, 0. 8, 24, 3 is there. 8, 24, 3. Yes, okay. Then 15, 24, 0. 15, 24, 8. Yes. 15, 24, 0 is there. 15, 24, 0. No, isn't it? 15, 24, 0. Okay. Now listen here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Now this is, we are using three elements, isn't it? Now we can use four elements, okay? Four elements. Now here three elements, how many sets we got using three elements? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then again, three elements we need using three elements. Okay. Now here 0, 3, 8 is over. 0, 3, 15 over. 0, 3, 24 also over. Then 3, 8, 15. Okay. Then 3, 15, 24. 3, 15, 24. No, we didn't use this. 3, 15, 24. 3, 15, 24. Then 3, 24, 8. 3, 24, 8. Yes. Okay, then next 8, 15, 24. 8, 24, 3. 8, 24, 3 is there. Yes. Okay, then next one. 15, 24, 0. Then 24, 0, 15. Isn't it? 24, 0, 15 is not there. 24. Okay, now we are using three elements, isn't it? Using three elements, 3, 8, 24, 8, 15, 24, then 8, 0, 24, 8, 0, 24, 3, 15, 24, 0, 8, 15. Now we can use four elements. We can use four elements means here 3, 0, 3, 8, 15, 0, 8, 15, 24. Then 3, 8, 15, 24, 3, 8, 15, 24, then 15, 24, 0, 3, 15, 24, 0, 3, then 24, 0, 3, 8. Okay, four elements. We are using four elements. Total we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 31 32 total 32 subset. Okay, now here total 5 elements. 5 means 2 power 5. Total how many subsets are possible? 32. This is the subset of set C. Clear? Now, proper subset. Okay? This is proper subset. If the cardinal number of a subset is less than the cardinal number of its superset, it is known as a proper subset. Okay? If a set has n elements, already we have learned that is subset, isn't it? What are, how many possible subsets are there? Now here we want to write the proper subset. Okay, if a set has n elements, it can have 2 power n minus 1 possible proper subset. How many subset is possible? 2 power n. If the set has n elements, how many subsets are possible? 2 power n. The proper subset means 2 power n minus 1. Okay? Now listen here one example. Write all the possible proper subsets of set A is equal to. This is the builder form. We want to write in Lister method. Okay? Now here, x such that, listing method, x such that x equal to a square minus 1. A less than 5, A belongs to N. Here A less than 5 means A equal to up to 4, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4. Here A belongs to N means A value always, that is natural numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4 also natural. Okay, now we can use, here A is equal to A square minus 1. How many elements are there? X equal to A square minus 1 means we can apply 1 here, 1 square. 1 square means 1. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Next, we can apply 2. X equal to, A, what's the value of A? 2. 2 square minus 1 equal to 4 minus 1 equal to 3. Next, 3. X equal to 3 square minus 1. 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. Then 4. X equal to 4 square minus 1. 16 minus 1 equal to 15. Now we can write set A is equal to, what are the elements? A is equal to set of all 0, 3, 8 and 15. Okay? 8, 15. So here 4 elements are there. Can you say how many proper subsets are possible here? What's the formula? 2 power n minus 1. Suppose there have n elements. Now we know what is n. N is equal to 4 elements are there. So 2 power 4 minus 1. Isn't it? 2 power 4 minus 1. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 minus 1. 2 2 is 4. 4 2 is 8. 8 is 16. 16 minus 1 equal to 15. So how many proper subsets are possible here? 15 proper subsets. Okay? We can find out 15 proper subsets from set A. Clear? What is proper subset? Okay. This is example 6.3, that exercise. Exercise 6.3. Write all the possible proper subsets of set A is equal to X such that X equal to 3A. A less than 5. A belongs to N. Now listen here. A is equal to x equal to 3a. X equal to 3a. A belongs to a, 5 means a is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Isn't it? This is belongs to capital N. That is all natural numbers. Now we can apply x equal to 3a. X equal to 3a. 3 into what's the value of a? First 1 equal to 3. First element is 3. Then we can apply 2. X equal to 3 into 2. 3 2 is 6. Then x equal to 3 into 3. 3 3 is 9. Then x equal to 3 into what's the value of A? 4. 4 3 is 12. Now we can say set A is equal to What are the elements? 3, 6, 9, 12. Here 4 elements are there. How many proper subsets are possible here? 2 power 4 elements means 2 power 4 minus 1. Isn't it? 4, 2 power 4 means 2, 4 times. 16 minus 1 equal to 15. 15 proper subsets is possible here, isn't it? 15 proper subsets are possible here. So now we can write that 15. What are the 15 proper subsets? Subset means we can include this set also. But proper subset means we can't write this set. Except this set, we can create the subset. Okay. Now, what in first one is empty set. Okay. We can include empty set. Then we can write 3 separate. Then 6. Then 9. Then 12. Isn't it? Okay. Now we can use 2 elements. 3 and 6. Then 3 and 9. Then 3 and 12. That's all. Isn't it? Now 6. 6 and 9. 6, 9. Then 6 and 12. 6 and 12, then 12 and 3, already over, isn't it? 6 and 9, 6 and 12, over, isn't it? Now, 6 and 3 also over, 6 and 9, 6 and 12, 12, now using 9, 9 and 12, then 9 and 3, isn't it? 3 and 6, 3 and 9 over, isn't it? Yes, okay. 12 and 9 and 12, over. Then next one, 12, 3 also over. Isn't it? Now we can use 3 numbers. 3, 6, 9. 3, 6, 9. Okay? 3, 6, 9. Then 3, 9, 12. 3, 9, 12. Then 3, 6, 9. 3, 9, 12. Then 3, 12, 6. Isn't it? 3, 12, 6. 3, 12, 6. Okay. Then 6, 9, 12. Isn't it? 6, 9, 12. 6, 9, 12. Then 6, 12. 6, 9, 12. 6, 12, 3 is over. Then 6, 3, 9 also over. Okay. Then 12, 3, 6. Isn't it? 12, 3, 6 also completed. Now listen from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay? These 15 proper subsets from set A. We can write 15 proper subsets from set A. This is the proper subset. Subset means 2 power n, isn't it? 2 power n proper subsets are possible. But proper subset means 2 power n minus 1 proper subsets are possible. Okay? These 2 points. Clear about this? Okay students, today's homework. Book page number 64 and 65. Exercise 6.3. Question number 1, 2, 3. All questions. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Some subdivisions are there. All questions homework. Okay? We can continue next class. Thank you.